feel like this is Christmas because this is the best day of my entire life. I got this from a guy in a skydiving group online. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Yeah. Wow. Frank, are you as stoked for me as I am or what? This is better than when I got a motorcycle. All right. Woo. Oh baby. Let's fucking go. Wow. The new Infinity rig. This is incredible. I might cry.
Do I look official?
Hell yeah.
Here she is, baby. This is the brand new used rig. Wow. This is the best day of my life. Turn this AD on. Boom.
First jump. It's my boy Sasha.
What's up, bro?
What's up, buddy?
What's up, bro?
So we're doing my 100 jump today here at Jump Florida. First time here. And seems pretty relaxed. It's pretty dope. You guys check it out. Woo! This is jump number 99. And so jump 100, we're gonna get as many people as we can. We got about like, probably like 8 to 10 people here from Z Hills. So
this boy's stoked for the jump.
You got a two-way track?
Three-way. So
nice.
We're both 150 pounds. He's 220 pounds.
Yeah, I know, right?
All right. It's gonna be a trip.
You guys
sure.
May be at different altitudes.
We're going first.
He's gonna organically catch up. All right, this guy's gonna... I did a track with this guy. Bro, this is like 30 jumps, or not even... This is probably like 50 jumps ago for me. This guy f***ing dipped. Bro, I get out of the plane, this guy's already in Disney World. I'm like, okay, all of a sudden. Yeah, so.
Hey, you gotta do what you gotta do sometimes.
Yeah,
you know?
I'll be very curious to see how this turns out. Yeah. But, alright guys, we're gonna fucking send it.
You!
Too hard to come down right now. So please don't call me out when I'm faded. But you can't judge me right now. Baby, I'm way too fucked up to explain it.
Who you think you are coming in this place trying to mess my buzz up? Say you want space, but it ain't the place to bring that shit up. Too hard to come down right now. So don't you call me out when I'm faded.
Don't kill my heart, don't kill my heart.
We just did my 100 jump. Oh my goodness. Insane. We did an 8-way track, so. For those of you that don't know what that is, we jumped out of the plane, all 8 of us, and then we tried to like stay as flat as we could, and we were just like carving in through the clouds. There's something to be said about that. When you can see all your boys like just flying around, and then like when you go through the cloud, ridiculous, insane, absolutely insane, baby. What are you looking at, man?
Trying to, you know, restore my second iPhone for the day.
What happened to your first one, bro?
So, you know, I was backtracking away and thing just went poof, out of my pocket.
Or you just had it in your hand and you're just...
No, it was in my pocket. It just went...
Right after he almost knocked me out.
Bro, how
we
is...
We almost knocked each other out.
Bro, that shot, when we were looking at each other and like, we were a little
bit further back. Dude, I'm about to watch it right now.
Dude, please do.
You probably can't see mine, but I was like...
Yeah. Needless to say, I think I'm gonna count that as my 100th jump.
Dude, yeah, that's...
I don't know. I think that was definitely the one. How's your back, man?
Dude, much better.
So,
much better.
So Nick's just hanging out on the couch after a jump we did. This guy's f***ing sunglasses on, not saying a f***ing thing. I'm like, bro, are you good, man? Are you good? He's like, yeah, I'm good. And then the Packers asking us like, which one is whose? So Nick like halfway gets up. He's like, ah. Sits back down. I'm like, you're not good, bro. What's up?
It's hard openings, though. Those will get you.
Bro,
learn to pack your own shit.
Well, so you just packed yours right now?
No,
then,
I didn't.
Right?
Actually, that was a great pack job. I'm not gonna lie. That was one of the softest I ever had. So it could have been my fault.
We got one more sunset low for the day. We're gonna do a high pull.
Yeah, I just want to say,
bro, you want to explain to people what a high pull is?
So a high pull is when the plane gets to its normal jumping altitude, and the jumpers will exit usually a little distance away or over the DZ, and they will pull upon exiting after taking a slight delay depending on how you jump. And a high pull is basically a long canopy flight, about 8.5 minutes from 13.5. And that, my friends, is a high pull.
All of a sudden, this guy works at like the Capitol Grill, and he's like telling us the appetizers for today. Well, thank you, sir.
We have one high pull, very fresh. It's the chef's choice. High pulls, stay tuned.
Soft openings, quick pull. Racing on from her house, looking out for black and white dark days. Summer, a million ways to toe the line. Can't wait, holy other. Might as well be the seventh sign. Ooh, it goes hand in hand with fear for the afterlife.
How's the high pool?
Oh my Holy god, bro. It was cold. We played a good game.
Bro, it's so funny. It's fucking gnarly. It's like still freezing up there, and then like you can come down and then it's
it was awesome.
That's
bro.
What Michael was saying. He said it's cold.
Dude, it's freezing.
It's
up
fucking
there.
cold.
So the high pool was fine though?
Oh dude, it was great. It could have gone better.
Yeah. So sick.
How far behind us were you?
I was above you guys. I wasn't really.
Oh my god,
bro.
That was fucking great.
That was so sick. Dude, unreal.
You see us walking the whole way down?
Yeah.
Oh, dude, it was hey, is my GoPro off?
Holy shit, yeah, man, it's off.
That was sweet.
Wow.
That was fucking great. That is
definitely a good way to end the day.
Good call on them.
Right here, bro.
Right here.
We'll,